have a message, Mr. President, for women who were protesting outside the White House yesterday?
Yes, keep protesting, because keep making your point. It's critically important. We can do a lot of things to accommodate the rights of women in the meantime, but fundamentally, the only thing that's going to change this is if we have a national law that reinstates Roe v. Wade. That's the bottom line. As president, I don't have the authority to say that we're going to, you know, state Roe v. Wade as the law of the land. The only way we do that is through an election in the United States Congress. In the meantime, states can make those judgments. But so my ultimate goal is to reinstate Roe v. Wade as a national law by passing it in the United States Congress, and I'll sign it the moment that happens. But I'm gonna